Okay, hello guys. My name is Luis. Today on the
tenth of June,
I'm doing a MMM presentation in Johannesburg. MMM is a community whereby people help each other, as you see on this banner. Like we help each other in such a way of donations. Let's say you have spare money of about, let's say, 200 rand or even 100 rand. You can help someone willing to get helped in the near time, so you'll be getting 30% of interest on that money used to help that person. So in this community, there are risks, as you know, everywhere there are risks. Even if you are walking on the street, there is risk. So here, you must know there are risks, but it's a well-known community whereby it works. If you really want to make it work for you, so it will work. But it depends on how you take it as a human being. Because right now, let's say you provide help today with, let's say, 500 rands. And then in 14 days, okay guys, I hope we understand each other when we're talking about 2M. It's a community, like it was popular in 2015, and then it had some hiccups because of the government issues, news, because people panicked. And then, you know what happens if we all, let's say if we all run to the bank and withdraw our money, the bank will not be able to give us our money, all of us. They will run out of money, so that's what happened to our community. But now it's up running, it's working, so you can participate in rent, or you can participate in Bitcoins. Bitcoin is an international digital currency of which you can use it anywhere in the world. You just sell it on the internet and then you'll get money to your bank. Then you can go to the ATM and withdraw. Or else you can open a Bitcoin card with companies which offer those cards like Spectrum, Zappo. So you can go to an ATM when you have got a Bitcoin in your account and withdraw like hard cash to you without going to the bank. So it's an international digital currency which you can use anywhere in the world. You don't have to do some exchanges. Let's say you're going to USA, you must exchange. You just sell online your money, then everything will be done. So with that, there are benefits. You get, when you register for the first time, you get 50% bonus when you participate with money over 700 rand. You get $20 of that. So a new participant get 50% bonus. And then on the next, providing helps of which you'll be making, you'll be getting 30% a month. So it depends with the human being on what you see, it's working for you or it's not working for you. You must make up your mind, don't rush. So for now, I think I'll give you a chance for you guys to think about it. I'll create maybe a WhatsApp group for you guys so that we'll be communicating on those who will be willing to join. Then I'll make them join, I'll help them all the way. If you don't have an email address, I'll help you. If you need any information, I'll help you. Is there any question, guys? I think you're all covered. Then, do you have a question? No, it's not a bank, it's a community. Let's say me and you and him and her, as long as we know each other, we're working together, we are a community. Because this one is a community of people helping each other through internet, because this community is managed through internet.
Triple M,
we must know Amagis, because when I was 30 mile, so yeah, fuck, and then next thing, the system I send it out, and then when I saw it, I sent the woman. So but you must understand what's happening. Yeah, well.
So I wanna.
Okay, you can ask.
So, like, in the movie, what was the reason? Like, is it so far? Like, I don't know, like,
yeah, it is
in. And the one in the line is the movie, like, even in a new voucher, what is it in a side investor?
No, it is in. Let me tell you the reason behind that. It's like a government and banks, they work together because we are one of the. I want to have a certain invocation. I'm a side baby. Because it's a community of people helping each other. Shorty is online stock fair. Yeah, depending from 100 rand, any amount. We have a PO on your phone or on your computer. Login details we have created, and then it's more like less of the Facebook account. And to number login details, we are also manage everything on your account. It's more like that. So, imagine even if we pull on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so we want to say a pull amount, you can withdraw, say available for the drawer, you can withdraw all of it or half of it, depending on what you need to do with it. Shopti or free on UTN anything Emalia. But Umtu Mel understand I'm a risk. Because there's risk in everything we do. So if you understand I'm a risk, then from there you can participate on something you know Uti Wamba. I'm sure it's
so. So
I'm not training fees for free. You just need your email address and then your phone working phone number. And then if you choose a 7 South African rand, you need a bank account system for Ultimas of Funiman.
Is this something which is permanent or temporary? That's called like
a for me, that's because I'm not training.
For me, I'm not training.
Yeah. For me, I'm joining 2015. For me, I'm joining 2015. I've imagined, as I said, I'm going to freeze it. But I'm willing because you must suggest some measures to see about what you're going to
do. Or like, if you like, you might have to be free.
Yeah, even if you're going to be free, yeah, it's a way of being. I'm going to be free. Yeah, but the thing is, you don't have to use Imalu Dina. You can use 7 Celeste's payment. Imalu Afinity 7 Celeste in 3 months to come. Because if anything happens, let's say you can create it maybe for a month, then when I saw your painting, I saw Timaliam say, I'm one shop tea. You must be aware of tea, Kunama risk, Kunama benefits. It's like anything you do. It's a risk, I think everyone is sorted for now. Thank you guys for catching up. I think I'll get in touch with you. If you need any information, I'll be helping you all the way. Thank you.